Hey guys! So I know I'm the best of lighting right now, but it is all good. Today I am here to do like a book series review on like some of the most amazing books ever. And you guys may have heard of them, I don't know. I don't know how old they are, but they're definitely not brand new. And it is the Left Behind books by Jerry B. Jenkins and Tim LaHaye. And these are the ones with the kids, not the adults. The adult ones are okay. I have seen the movies, but I like the kids ones a lot better, like with the kids. So, to start this off, I guess you could say I like these books. I mean, not a huge fan of them. Wink, wink. Well, let me scratch that sentence out. You could say that I love them. Yes, that was a box full of all 40 of these books. I know you guys are like, oh my gosh, there's 40 of these books. But I mean, if you guys think about it, look how small these are. Now, we're going to get into a review of these. I started reading these books a couple of months back during the beginning of summer from my local library. To say that you can get these books at Amazon.com, eBay.com. You can borrow some of them from your local library. Yeah, you might find them at local bookstores, I'm not exactly sure, but I don't read much. I'm just not a reading person. It takes a really good book to actually get me to read, and these books are just, what's the word I'm looking for? These books are just the greatest, most amazing books ever. I have, like, light coming in from the window, I'm sorry. I'm just obsessed with them. So a little overview. Oh, and by the way, I am on book number 29 of 40. So yeah, I like these. And a little overview about what these books are about is it is talking about these four kids that their families and everyone all over the world that was a believer in Jesus and God disappeared. And his unbelievers were left behind. And these four kids that live in the same area, I should say, come together and meet and eventually become believers, and their goal is to reach as many people out of the world that they can to believe in Jesus. And then, like, throughout the series, like, the Antichrist is now there, and like, he claims he's making peace, but he's actually destroying everything. And these books may sound dumb, but they are not. They're completely amazing. They are full of action, drama, suspense, thrill. They're happy, they're sad, they're exciting. They're anything you could look for in a book with a little smidge of romance. And I really suggest these. Individually, these books can range from $3 to $5.99. Kind of expensive for a book. So I suggest if you're going to start reading these, you may say, I don't think I'm going to like them, but trust me, you're probably going to like them. So I suggest just buying the whole series like online like I did. As you can see, I have all 40 of them. So I suggest just buying the whole series, and the price you may end up buying it for may be expensive, but actually if you do the right calculations, it's like a dollar each, or like $1.50 each. But basically, these books are super duper amazing, and the kids are trying to survive and try to stay alive without getting the mark of the Antichrist, so like getting caught basically. They don't want people, well, they're trying to reach people so the people will understand, and hopefully the people will make the right decision in believing in God instead of believing in the Antichrist and not going to heaven, which is not the path you want to take in life. And it starts out with book number one, which is named The Vanishings, and these have, like, really cool covers on the front, all different colors of, like, lightning, I say, and they go all the way up to book number 40. And yes, they do get a smidgen bigger, because this is number 40, and it's called Triumphant Return. And it is a hair bigger, but if you compare them, it's not that much bigger. It's still a pretty small book. And even if you don't read a lot, these books will make you read more. They always leave you hanging, so you immediately want to go get the next book. I have gone through four of these, at least in one day. So, yeah, I really like these. I really suggest you guys go read them. I might be repeating myself. I'm sorry. And please tell me if you buy them, and tell me if you like them, and also tell me if you have read them, if you like them. I really enjoy these books. They are super duper duper amazing. I go through so many of them at a time. And so, once again, this is the whole set, but it's excluding number 29, because 29 is sitting there on my desk. Oh, big box. Yeah, that's all 40 of them. And I was reading these from my library. Then I found out my library was missing about 15 of them. And I told my mom that it's not possible to skip these books. Like, you miss, like, a lot if you don't read them all. So, she was like, well, I can tell that you're really wanting to read these. So she bought me the whole set online, and I was so excited to be able to finish these books. Like I said, I'm still on number 29, but I'm going to make it to 40 super duper soon. So I hope you guys enjoyed my book review, and I hope this made sense to you guys. And I really hope you guys have read these books or will read these books. Yeah. So I'm going on vacation tomorrow night. I'm going to try to make some videos while I'm on vacation, but they will probably be on the built-in. I'm sorry, but they will. And I'll be talking to you guys later. Oh, my hair. Oh, by the way, my hair's in a ponytail. All right. Oh, and also, coming up soon, either in the first week of fall or the first week before fall, I'm going to be doing a fall fashion video that was requested. So, yeah, talk to you guys later. Bye, guys. Comment, rate, subscribe. Follow me on Twitter, OliviaB12. The link will be down below. Bye, everybody.